Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1108 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing Supermassive Black Hole by Muse, and we're just going to jump right in to this amazing song. Supermassive Black Hole. I believe this was the first song I ever saw performed live by any band ever in my life. I was at a U2 concert and Muse was opening, and of course I only knew Knights of Sidonia because of Guitar Hero, and I wanted them to play that so badly, but instead they played this and I was like, what the heck is that? And I later grew an appreciation for the song, but at the time I was like, I just want to hear Knights of Sidonia, and of course they didn't play that. I believe they opened with this song. As high as I can go. I know you all want to hear more, but my voice is already giving up. I haven't practiced my falsetto very much. Just transition to whistling. That's my strategy. Supermassive black hole. Ooh. All right. I'll take it. Whoa! Alright, did I FC that? Wow! I did not expect to, considering how much singing I was doing and how much of the lyrics I was trying to read that whole time, as opposed to paying attention to the actual notes that I was supposed to be hitting. But I was able to have my cake and eat it too, for that one, it looks like. Only time that's ever happened. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. And if you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and you can join us tomorrow for sorrow. It's a little rhyme. Tomorrow for sorrow.